All right, so we're taking off now, hopefully. Get the engine started.
Left is clear. Right is clear. All right, let's go. Microphone. That was a really bad takeoff. I don't know what was going on with that wing. That was the second attempt at that. It just sucked. I'm gonna go ahead and look at my G-force and see how many G's we can pull. Fighter jets ain't got nothing on me. Oh, it is a great day to fly. I didn't think I was gonna make it today. We're gonna do a little low altitude flying over these trees. A little bit more dangerous, but I think we got it. There's no breeze, so it's not bumpy. Looking good. Up, a little bumpy over here. Not bad. Fly over this river here. It's probably going to be bumpy over these trees simply because there's a lot of air turbulence. Not a lot, but more than over regular grass. It takes a while to get to relax to do this because every day is different. Every location is different. Take a little bit of a right turn, or a left turn here. Fly over these trees. Let's tell them how the air is. It's really good, no bumps. Woo! Foot launchers call this a foot drag, but we're gonna just fly a little low. We're gonna hover over it. Not gonna land in any bumps. Tom has his chase cam down there. Whoa, he's flying really low. At least it looks like from up here. Starting to shiver a little bit. My arms are getting tired already. This has been a, looks like a 10 minute flight. All right, we are 800 feet. It certainly looks like it too. Feet. This feels really high. Alright, we're gonna let go of the brakes just a little bit. Maybe stow in the magnets. There we go. That's the first time I've done no hands. So proud of that. Put them on top of there. There we go. Now we're relaxing while we're flying. Oh, my arms are so tired. I changed my arm orientation, my shoulders are hurting. Probably should start heading back in now. Probably get things cleaned up before sunset. Longest flight ever. 32 minutes. This is so much better than flying a drone. And they're going to take it in. It's just getting too cold. My arms are getting too tired. Not used to that yet. I think Tom might be coming in for a landing too. So weird. So we're going to set up for a landing here and then clean her up. Let's see if we can land right by my bag. I don't know if I'm gonna make this. Maybe, we'll see. We'll see. Beautiful landing. That was nice. Max altitude 892 feet, 15 mile flight.